The young Madonna Lydia went out to take a stroll upon the arm of Don and Ruly, over newly wedded lord. Their serving man was Pyrrhus that day. His chance befell, though he was the husband's man, he longed to be her man as well. So sweetly said Madonna with a twinkle in her eye, "I see a tree hung low with fruit. Oh, the highest one is ripe." The Don looked sagely upward, he nodded his assent. So the servant stripped a shirt and hose, and up the tree he went. Up into the pear tree the handsome hero sent, and there he thought of a clever plan, and this is how it went. Oh, there he thought of a clever plan, and this is how it went. Young Pyrrhus made a show of looking shyly down. "My lord, I cannot blame you, but it seems to me unwise to kiss your wife so boldly here, right before a servant's eyes." And Brulio was taken aback. "My boy, what fact you say? My wife and I are sitting here, not entwined in human's play." Said Pyrrhus, "Soul of innocence, my eyes cannot agree, but here, come up and take my place, my lord. Perhaps it is the tree." With a smile, Madonna said, "I think that you should cut it down. What good's a tree which lays a doubt on wives of good repute? But Pyrrhus here has earned my gratitude for fetching me my fruit." So Pyrrhus fell from the pear tree, as was his first intent. And once he finished his sweaty work, his vigor was all that spent. Oh, once he finished his sweaty work, his vigor was all that spent. Still, the tale went far and wide and garnered him a certain fame. Lydia